Daniel, you were right. No one has asked about James Ellsworth. Right. All right, listen. Best to baby Birdie, and say hi to Bree for me. All right, bye.
Max, daddy.
All right. Hey. Had to go because I'm feeling the glow.
That's right.
What's going on, champ?
Okay, we got ourselves a bit of a situation here.
Okay.
Carmella has the Money in the Bank contract.
Right.
So she can come at me anytime, anyplace.
Right.
I get that. But the question still remains, who do I get to defend my SmackDown Women's Championship against? Ooh, and you better not say Lana again, because
Lana.
I can't.
Lana.
Yes.
Lana. If you say Lana again, you're going to have to ban me, like Ellsworth, or someone's going to get hurt.
It's not exactly what I was going to say.
It's not exactly what you were going to say. It's not exactly what you're going to say, because you were exactly going to say it's Beth. Isn't that right, Jeff?
Yeah. Wrong. Cool. It's wrong and wrong again. Call this here? What is it?
Okay, well, thank you guys all for coming here, because we're going to discuss exactly who is next in line to face the SmackDown Women's Champion. So this is what's going to happen. At Battleground, there's going to be a five-way elimination match between Becky Lynch, Charlotte Flair, Tamina, Natalya, and Lana. The winner of that match will face the SmackDown Women's Champion at SummerSlam.
Wait, hold on. I thought this was the land of opportunity, not the land of make-believe. How is Lana in this match?
Okay. Charlotte, watch your mouth.
And Charlotte, if you're so genetically superior, what does it even matter to you? I mean, everything you've ever gotten, every title you ever had, is because of your riding on family coattails.
You're one to talk, Bret. I mean, Natty.
Okay.
Becky.
Everybody just relax a little
kidding?
Bit. Okay, there's a lot of attitude in the room. Okay, so I suggest we get some of it out in the rings. Tonight, this is what we're going to do. We're going to team up Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair taking on Tamina and Natalya. Good? Thank you very much for coming. If you would please. Cheers.
Please.
Ladies, please.
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Shane?
So now you have your...
Shane?
Carmella, listen, we know you can cash this Money in the Bank anytime you want,
I'm aware, but Shane, this is a petition from my attorney demanding that you reinstate James Ellsworth immediately. Daniel Bryan was out of control last week, so you do the right thing.
Okay, let me take a look at this. This from your attorney?
Yeah, that's from my attorney.
Oh, Daniel Bryan, I see.
Yeah. Do the right thing, Shane. Seriously.
Well, I'm going to.
It's not fair. Shane, are you kidding me?
You can give that to your attorney. Decision stands.
Ah!
Not popular decision? So now you have your answer.